Strand a shot blocked, the stinger. Again. Down goes Miller. Oleksiak in control. Slap pass, forked wide, Borgen, and now injured on the far side is Oliver Bjorkstrand. He barks at the official. Tolvanen takes a run at Beauvillier. Just about 9 minutes gone in this third period as it heats up. DiGiuseppe finishes off Borgen. Cartier goes to work on Quinn Hughes, and now Mark Friedman has time to work it up the ice, stolen by Wenberg. He springs Schwartz. Cartier blocked by Friedman. Niels Holman to the boards. Alex Wenberg broken up, swept out by Phil DiGiuseppe.
Tell you what, there was some head contact there by Tyler Myers on Oliver Bjorkstrand after he moved the puck into the corner. Remember, Myers was the guy that took a run at Beniers last year, and then John Hayden stood up during training camp. Watch this. Right there. I mean, that's a shoulder right in the mouth. Oh, we got another look at that or not. Hopefully Oliver is okay.
Faceoff win, Vancouver. Called through a maze of players. Good focus by Joey Decord.
Take another look here, JT, of this hit.
Wow.
And look, Myers is a big defenseman. He's tall, but at the same time, that doesn't give you...
When that right arm goes up like that.
It was almost like a driving up force on the hit, too.
Regardless...
Cuts that shoulder straight to the face.
Let our fans know that regardless if there's a penalty on the play or not, the National Hockey League sees and watches and observes everything.
Right.
And we've seen it over time, and whether the Kraken have been involved in games or not, but you know, there might be a fine or that is handed out after the fact, even though there was no penalty called on the play.
He knocked Matty Beniers out of the All-Star game, that high hit a season ago.
And John Hayden danced with training camp, right?
That's right.
With Myers, right? That's why you love Johnny Hayden.